Okay, so we're behind schedule a little bit, but it's getting there. Okay, you see right there, the rectangle on the foyer floor, the porcelain. The doors aren't in yet, should be in tomorrow, I think. This is what the walls are going to look like. They're all porcelain oak with a polycarbonate finish. The lighting, Swarovski crystal, all of it. Here's that bar area. Let me just hit this button here. Bar top lights up. Swarovski crystals in the ceiling. Cabinet's not in yet. Mirrors electrified and hung. Got those little lights around it. This tabletop lights up. I'll show you that on the way out. Sun shining. It's a beautiful day here in Florida. Yeah, let's go down the hallway this way. To the master bedroom. And let's see, full paint done on the walls. It's kind of pretty. Into the bathroom. Full paint. Vessel sinks. Cabinet doors aren't on yet for the closets. This is the sitting area. TV set is not deployed, it's up in the ceiling. The lavatory in there. The master bedroom. Starting to deliver some of the furniture. We got some gorgeous views. Doors is hung. Back into the living room. Toward the dining room. By the way, that table is lit right now. If you can see it or not, because the sun's so bright. Okay, dining room tables all covered and protected. Down into the kitchen. We're going to finish installing the appliances today. Refrigerator is outrageous. It's a melee. Got some lighting system in there. Touch the panel and lights up. The garage door for mixers and toasters and stuff. Back to the hallway, into the maids area. Washer and dryer is installed. This is a little kitchenette. There's a refrigerator there. Closet doors aren't on yet. TV set down. The wiring that in. Into the playroom. It's a pretty door. That's what the hardware door looks like. I'll draw out. You just have to cover it up. This metal stripe runs through the wall, and it'll run through the flush doors when they're installed. It runs across the bottom. Okay, into the maid's bathroom. Stone walls are installed. Shower door is up.
Thanks. Just finishing the pockets on the doors. There's no nails or screws holding in this trim. It's all glued in. Guest bedroom. Guest bathroom. Getting ready to install the trim. See, it was in one piece. Slab floors. Shaving mirror. Drain head. Handheld. This is the grandchildren's bedroom and bathroom. Pretty standard bedroom. There'll be two trundle beds in here. And the bathroom's kind of cute. Nice. We see white paper, that'll be chrome. It's being protected right now. There's two sinks there and one here. Here's the shower. All the floors and all these pieces are all slab, one piece. We're in there again. Into the large guest bedroom. As I said, to install the equipment for the lighting control and the audio system. And deliver the chaise. And there'll be a vanity installed in here today, I hope. Single sink there, shower here, slab floors, double sink here, and our magic glass for privacy. Gotta love that. That's where we are today.